never thought I'd actually fly through a geyser either. Because usually, you know, there are attractions, things like that, but this one, middle of nowhere. Oof. that's so much fun.